Hello everyone. For today's music lesson, we're going to need different sizes of plastic water bottles. We have a big one in here, medium, and not so small one. Inside these bottles, you have to put something small, just like what I have in here. I have in here a plastic bottle cup. Just one for each bottle. Again, just one for each bottle. As you can hear, the bigger bottle you have, the lower sound it's going to produce. Small bottle, higher sound. You can play it by shaking. Can you hear the sound? Or by tapping it on the table. Tap it by tilting it straight. Let's have two. What about the other bottles? So I hope you're going to be ready for today's lesson. See you later.